is easily beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. When you become a believer, your spirit is made right. Sometimes the soul doesn't get the notice. It has a hold in it due to things that's happened in the past, hurt, abuse, molestation. But we want to speak to you today and tell you that God wants to heal the hold in your soul. Some people's actions are not because their spirit is wrong, but it's because the past has left a hold in their soul. May this wisdom help you get over your past and remind you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. I have my sister, Leandria, here. She's going to help me share this wisdom and tell this story.